Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay, I've run out of hard drive space.
What?
Yep.
What, are you recording this?
So, yeah,
Hit that.
I don't know.
Hit the gravity.
Okay. So it's time to copy the Watts engine into the ship. So I'm going to have to select advanced build. And then trim it down. Copy. Take symmetry off real quick. Oh no, it's too tall, General.
Copy half of it.
True.
No,
because it will break the linking. I'd rather copy it with a larger buffer. I got an idea.
Are you able to change the size in-game?
Wait a minute. Hang on a minute. What I'll do is I'll put a
Should
light.
I hop onto one?
Oh yeah, because I'm going to have to undock my ship to do this. I think that should be about right there. Okay. Here I come.
Pick me.
Yeah, we don't bump into the Schwartz panels.
Stop. Left just like one or two blocks. Got
You're
it.
In.
You're in. He's in.
Beautiful.
Nice.
How do I turn this on?
Oh, yes. It's beautiful, man. Perfect.
Need to rev it a bit before it starts flashing like it should do.
And then I need to make engineering around it. Because if we make engineering around it, it'll be fine. The Watts reactor. Now we can do jump. All in all, that was a success. Right then, now we've got that installed, we'll have to see what happens to it. Okay guys, we're here. We're thinking about putting a warp drive in, but then General said he'd made this Y-hole derived Watts reactor, which we've managed to dock to the inside here. Do you want to fire it up?
I'm trying.
Okay.
It's working.
How's it? Is it working? What does the readout say? Is everything okay? Is everything okay? Are you sure?
Yep, everything's okay. The readout says totally fine.
Because I'm getting some strange readings on my scanner module. Hang on, let me just probe it.
It's only a few minor fluctuations, doesn't matter.
Okay, I'm probing it. Oh god! What happened?
What?
I put my sunglasses on.
What's going on? Something's not right. Something's not right, guys. I think there's some kind of radiation splitting the dimensions apart. I can't fly this core.
You're just in warp, don't worry about it. And it's turned off. You should stop feeling the effects soon.
Okay, I think it must just be a problem with the way it's interfacing with our ship systems. We'll probably have to find a better way of attaching it. I'll work on designing a better mount. Okay, guys. So basically, yeah, there was nothing wrong with the Hwats. This was a little thing which Bearish Mushroom put together for us. It's a special shader so that we can shoot shots in the Y-hole dimension. And as you can see, it works pretty damn well. Do you know what? I might ask him to make another shader so we can do special effects for computer screens. Oh my god.
You should make one that makes it super bright.
Tab G. Here we go. Please say it's still on track. Oh, baby. Oh, yeah.
Stop, you have a good, that's not a Dreadnought, that's a fighter.
Oh my god.